Yeah, that blue just... See, the blue's almost the right color now, but we don't got to sand it off.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, just the colors I got to look up last night.
I saw a two-wheel drive last night that was painted just like that one Fruity had.
Uh-huh.
But that, it didn't tell you what the color was.
Being over there.
gum up bad like this one does?
No.
Probably. Got about three more gears right there.
Thank you.
Today and it don't go with that charcoal gray at all. So we've sanded that all back down
and was working on the top and running door jams and all that now. And I think we're gonna paint the whole truck charcoal gray. It's let me go around there and I can show you all how it looks with it clear on the bed. We it didn't turn out like we thought it would. It's bright out here. But I don't know how well y'all can see it, but the charcoal gray is just full of metallic. The blue was supposed to have been, but it's very little metallic in it. It just looks like tractor paint or something on there against that charcoal. So we decided we're gonna take the blue off and go all charcoal with it. So that's the plan right now. We'll see how it goes. It's that's where we're at. I mean, yeah, got most of the door jams done. The top's mostly done, ready. We're gonna pull the windshield out. We may pull this back glass out and paint around it too. I'm not sure yet. But anyway, that's what we're working on. So, all right, guys, let me get back at it, and we'll update you here in a little while. All right, see y'all. All right, guys, we're back. We started messing around sanding this cab of this truck and blend in some little divots and all that kind of stuff, and wound up the paint was in great shape. Primer was in great shape. But look at the rust after we've sanded it. Rust was under the whole roof. A thin layer of rust under the primer. I don't know if it was like that from the factory. I have no idea how in the world the paint was in such great shape, but rust under the primer don't make any sense, but that's the way it was. I mean, nowhere else on the cab have we found it other than just right here on the band of the roof from here up all the way to the windshield. That way, no idea, but we're gonna strip it all the way down, put some kind of preventative over it, prime it, and seal it up. And she's gonna be charcoal gray. All right, guys, let me get out here and call it a day. We've been out here sanding all day long. All right, we'll see y'all on the next one. Don't bye.
Bye.